In today's world, we all want quick gains, and option trading is very popular for it. However, it's also very risky if you don't follow the discipline. All you need is to manage this tool properly to earn decent amount consistently. Basically, stock market is a serious business done by professionals with experience. So for us to trade and succeed in front of them, we need proper learning and understanding of stock market, without which it will be impossible to sustain. As per me, the key to become successful in stock market is not to lose big and keep adding small profit consistently. And this is possible with the help of option strategies. In this course, you will learn everything about options, right from very basics to advanced level strategy creation with the help of option Greeks and by understanding of option pricing. So learn option trading and trade like a professional. These are the topics covered in this course. Basically, there are two parts, option basic and option advanced part. In option basics, we will discuss what is option trading, call and put option, basic terminologies, option types, buying call option, buying put option, then option pricing, time value and intrinsic value, option pricing fundamentals, time decay of option premium, how exactly the time decay happens. So these are the topics discussed in the basic part. Then in advanced part, most important topic, implied volatility, then Black and Scholes model of options, then option Greeks, delta, gamma, vega, theta, rho, all Greeks discussed with example, then what is open interest, option chain analysis, how to analyze the option chain, and then 24 option strategies. Each strategy discussed with example, payoff chart and Greeks. Total, there are 46 lectures, separate lecture for each topic. Basically, option strategies are categorized in three main categories based on the risk and reward. Like limited risk, limited reward. Limited risk but unlimited reward. And unlimited risk but limited reward. So all our strategies should fit in these three basic categories, and based on each trader's appetite of risk and reward, he can trade or select the trade. Some of the strategies can be selected for the intraday trading also. Option strategies. So these are first 12 strategies and these are next 12 strategies. Total 24 strategies are discussed in this course based on view and risk reward combination. So by analyzing the ongoing market condition, trader can select an appropriate strategy. So this is an 100 plus slides course covering all topics of options, and each topic is discussed with example, various tables, various charts, etc. So this is an unique course. You will not find such a content in any other course or book. So I strongly recommend this course for you. You can buy this course and learn option trading in detail.